I just want to throw one in. We know a million songs together, because what we used to do before we ever had it as like a legitimate job, we'd sit on the steps out in front of our house and sing together. And he's a big guy, and people look at him and they think that he sings the low stuff. And a lot of times he's singing the high, pretty stuff, so I want to bring him out here and let him show off a little bit. This is a song. This is a song we did, and it's about looking around your house after you broke up with somebody and thinking about them. It's called The Way Things Really Are. There was a time when I believed everything you said to me, but now I guess it's best I see the way things really are. This broken heart, some photographs, canceled check, a couple laughs, it somehow seemed much more, but that the way things really are. I thought you said love goes on and on and on, and I thought you loved me too, didn't you? We had a love but lost our way. I guess there isn't much to say, and I can see by light of day the way things really are.
Yes, guys.
I thought I'd found someone too, but it was you. So if you wanna let me go, just have a heart and tell me so, and I won't call you anymore if that's the way things really are.
God bless you. Thanks for coming out. You guys are awesome. We love you. Let's hear it for the band. Scotty Bucket on piano. Rolly Sally on bass. Herschel Yadavis on lead guitar. Rafael Padilla, the king of the congas. Kenny Johnson on drums. I'm Chris Isaak. We love you, baby. Hey!